Yeah. So, standard. You gotta be as well? Okay. I guess we'll just roll right into the second mode. Yeah, Leon doesn't seem to notice Claire's bike just hanging out. Sequence if you've already done it once. It kind of just fast forwards through everything.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Although I do know this is like that, but it's playing a cutscene with default, default postures. I hope that changes.
Claire, you okay?
As we play.
Yeah! Alright! How about you?
Can't stay here, it's not safe!
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
I'll be there!
If not, I think I can change it, on the fly. Oh, hey, I'm still in the sheriff's outfit. Oh, hey, I'm in the side
yard. I hope you made it here.
And the map screen is useful, yes, I know. No Brad Vickers, that's kind of disappointing. Oh, but hey. A red herb, yeah, sure, why not. A blue herb. You gonna give me a green one somewhere? Hey, bolt cutters.
Hey! Claire?
Oh, and Claire's wearing her costume too. Cool.
Leon! I'll be right there!
Come on.
Leon! We really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I don't know why, but Leon just looks
you don't have the key.
Really, really weird with the sheriff's
outfit. Good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Like, it wasn't so bad with Claire,
night, huh?
And I don't know why.
Yeah.
I guess because she was a biker, and...
I did, actually. He's...
She's supposed to be wearing riding leathers?
Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Come on, Leon, it's time to leave. Oh god, you got up too. That's not good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I picked up everything from this area. Still no green herb, though. which is a tad disappointing. Oh god, you're gonna give me a 1911? I'm gonna hang on to that for now, just because, I want the bullets. 45 ACP. Courtyard key. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, yeah.
Not exactly.
I guess that's where you're supposed to get your costume.
I pictured breaking this in.
And a hand grenade. Apparently the zombies have forgotten that I'm in here. Yeah. Key to... That's probably a straight port from Resident Evil 7. The courtyard key. Is it the key to that, or is it... Really didn't want to have to use that this early, but whatever. Wait a minute. No... Looks like Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead. Yeah, I suppose it kinda does. Maybe that's why they put it in. I guess I just have to go to that door that I was at. Because that's... Yeah, that's the item box. That's the only door that I can get to. Oh man, a grenade would have been really useful right here. Can all three of those guys? Oh, there's my knife. Organize items. Discard.
This is...
Wow.
It's not how I imagined my first day.
I already have the bolt cutters, okay. There's my green herb. And a flashbang. Ooh, yeah. And a valve handle. And... Fuck. Okay, this dude's got ammo. This dude's got a lot of 45 ammo. Shells. I'm getting surrounded in here very quickly. Oh, wait. Oh, man. I hold the 1911 differently. Anything in here? Boards. that I got no room for. More 45 ammo. More 45 ammo. It makes me feel like I'm supposed to be using the 45. But look at this. He's holding it like a gangster. Here's the thing, I don't want to go back outside to use that item box. Wait a minute. This door's open. This one? It is! Yeah! Alright. Alright, dump that. Still need that. Don't know when I'm gonna need that. Don't need that. Anything useful in these lockers? More gunpowder. More 45 ammo. Magnum ammo. A fuse. That should get me into the main hall. Almost want to, I almost want to re-equip the regular costume. Like this, because now I'm Kevin. Okay. Yeah, I'm switching back. And then for, you know, for continuity's sake. But see, here's the thing. Now I want... Now I want that stuff so I can board up this hallway. Oh boy, more shotgun shells that I have to immediately turn around and get rid of. Thank you. Yeah, I think he's done. Use this fuse here. Hey, Marvin? You're not Marvin.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Marvin. Notebook with missing page. Well, shit. Marvin! Dumb motherfucker. Can I interact with this? Oh, boy.
Something tells me he's not a cop.
Oh, hey, hip pouch. Cool. Oh god, you're still alive. If that's the case, I will take that. Oh, I just noticed there's no typewriter and no item box in here. Marvin?
What in the...
There you are. Unfortunately, I don't really have the weapons to deal with you right now. So if you don't mind, I'm just gonna... Alright, you have fun there. Record of events, I've already read that. The map. I have the bolt cutters, I can already get through this. The electronic gadget. Locker room is CAP. That. Another flashbang. Heart door. You know what? I'm gonna take that, and I'm going to barricade the, the window outside the, dark room. Alright. Is the shotgun in here, is the question. It is. Okay. How much do we want to bet that the weapons locker is, The weapons locker key card is in the same place. That's some ammo. That looks like a roll of film. And I can't get one or two or three. Anything on that side, because I just don't have the key. Yeah, that's all that. Oh, you're getting back up. Okay. Fuck. Alright, that's done. Seal that up. Because that was a really good thing to seal last time. You're alive. I'm in the dark room. Medicinal benefits of herbs. We know that all about that already. Go ahead and turn that light on. Gunpowder. More handgun ammo. Apparently, I've been lugging this thing around. Well, that's useless. What do I have? Combined with gunpowder to make shotgun shells. Combined with two to make magnum ammo. Well, store those. I am gonna save again because I'm an idiot. I've done all that inventory management. Oh boy, more shotgun shells for the shotgun that I don't have. Even more shotgun shells. That's empty. Okay, that's kind of weird. You, I know. Yeah, you just fall over. Gunpowder. Empty. Even more shotgun shells for the shotgun that I don't have. Wait, this is the Star's office. just walk right in. Well. West office, first floor. 9:15:07. I am really starting to feel like I missed the, I'm really starting to feel like I missed the locker key card there, and I should have a shotgun by now. Claire's memo. Leon, I hope you find this. The station's done. Get out of here ASAP. Don't worry about me. I'll be alright. And don't stress about my brother, either. Just focus on getting yourself out of here alive. Cool. Did you open this? You didn't. That looks like the Desert Eagle in there. Failed to authenticate. Great. Another flashbang. That's probably useful. No, really, though. I feel like I should have the shotgun by now, and I missed something.
Jesus Christ!
Oh God, it's you! Examine. Yeah. Okay, I know the dude is right behind me, but fuck, I gotta go downstairs. I gotta go back to the dark room. Unicorn statue, armory, lightning hawk. All right. Use that, the lion statue. All right. Helm contains evidence, do not leave out. Yeah, I think I really need to go back for that. I really need to go back for that film. Hi, buddy. Are you just gonna camp the door? Asshole. You know what? I'm gonna save, but I'm gonna increment it.
Yeah.
Alright. They're all dead. Commemorative. And I can't get the 2 and the 3. Well, I might as well try the West Office. God damn it. See, I know it's not even worth trying to kill him. This is gonna be a real pain in the ass. I'm not gonna lie. This is way harder than I thought it was gonna be. And that's that same photo. I got 15 shotgun shells and no shotgun. I suppose I should go to the 3rd floor. Oh, and this dude's camping the doorway again. Thanks. Well, if he's going upstairs, then I don't want to. I'm not gonna be able to get through the West Office. I guess that's gunpowder. Fuck. I gotta go to the 3rd floor. Either that or the 2nd floor. I gotta get past him somehow. That's gonna be annoying as fuck. Let's try the 3rd floor first, because I haven't been up there yet. More handgun ammo.
Oh, what the hell?
Didn't really want to use that, but I also didn't want him to bite me. I can get back to the, I can get back to the main hall now. Damn it! Fuck you! I need to get past you. Gunpowder. That dude's still in the ceiling. guy's scribblings. Probably shouldn't have done that just yet, but whatever. He's right behind me. Love of God, just let me pass you. I can't get into the damn library now. Maybe blowing that thing up wasn't such a good idea. He's behind me. That's the unicorn. And I'm out. Sort of. Crown, fire, and bird. So, crown, fire, and bird. I assume this medallion goes in the same location. Hi, Marvin. Why don't you come up this way so that I can... Oh, shit. Well, Mr. X just walked off. This isn't good. This is, like, really not good. Gonna be honest, I was hoping that the 45 would do a lot more head popping than it is. I'm in really bad shape right now. Like, the fact that Mr. X is on me from the get-go is just a real pain in the ass. Do I even have any healing items? I don't. Dead. I'm dead. it just kicked off immediately. An injured zombie is an even slower zombie, but only if it's injured in the legs. Alright, where am I? I am not going to use that detonator this time. And I'm also going to get rid of these shotgun shells. Now, I am where I think I am. He's camping the door. Yep, there he is. Get off me. In a good way. I am so fucked. Maybe if I hadn't looked at that monitor, he would have left me alone. Okay. I need that key on the third floor. Cool, and flashbangs don't affect him. I said I wasn't gonna do. Well, yeah, no, I'm not gonna do it. I need to go out this door. I'm like freaking out the fuck here. This game really took a turn. Sorry, Morgan. I gotta put you down, buddy. Done. there. To be perfectly honest with you, if I have to keep coming through here, I'm gonna burn some boards there. Something I didn't check was upstairs. Hold the gun like a normal human being, Leon. Oh, yes. The weapons locker key card. I probably should have had that. Yeah, I had access to it a long time ago. Kick his head off. Jeez. Alright. I don't need that. David Ford. NDE? So...
Son of a bitch!
Motherfucker! And I'm dead again. Am I not dead?
Thank you.
idiot. Okay. I really need to plan out my moves here. Great, not gonna go back for that. Flashbang on you. I want you dead. Not just down, dead. Book. Pretty sure Mr. X is behind me. Okay. Got the scepter and oh, you fucker.
Just
fine, stay in here. There's four windows. All right. I need to do some inventory management. Specifically, I need that box. And then I need to do this. Stars badge. I know how to combine shit. And I already fucked it up. Is there anything else in here? No. I am not doing well. I'm really not. I've used a lot of health items, and I've wasted a lot of bullets. I have the stars badge. I can get the magnum. I do want to check and see what's down here. I think it's just a gate that I can't get through. No, it's a door. It's a door that I can't get through. In this hallway. Oh, come on, Elliot. Me. Let me just go. Like, the whole tone of this stream has changed. Yeah. it used to be, oh yeah, I'll clear out all these areas and it'll be fine, and... can hear him thumping behind me. I'm doing better now that I got the shotgun, because that can take zombies' heads off pretty easy. Okay. I should really pick up that knife in the library, but... West office, first floor. I need to go there. I can hear you behind me. The nice thing about the shotgun is it almost always knocks him down. It's east off. Shit. Yeah. Swing and a miss. Fuck you, tyrant. Okay. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Left 9, right 15, left 7. More inventory space, great. Now, to be perfectly honest, I could figure out how to do the, I could run around and figure out how to do the combination for Leon's desk, but I feel like I need it right now, and I'm gonna look it up. So, call me a cheater for as much as you want, you know? MRG and NED. Left side is NED. Right side is MRG. Hi, Captain Matilda. In other words, the weapon that I no longer have. Okay. This thing I can't get rid of because I still need it. Apparently there is still stuff in here somewhere. West office is clear. I'm doing a bit better now that, you know, some of the zombies are cleared out and I'm not as stressed, but, man, like, having the tyrant on you from the beginning changes the game. Because you can't... That's the commemorative photo. Yeah. Having... Yeah. I can't think straight. Having that pressure on you is rough. Just being forced to run and to run through zombies is very challenging. So... There's a first aid spray in the bathroom. There's a knife over there. That's all locked off. What else can I do? I mean... I can detonate that, but that won't help me very much. I would like to get to the reception area to clear out whatever it is. There's probably some handgun ammo in there somewhere. Yeah. Unfortunately, now that I triggered him, I have to kill him. Okay. The library needs a better look. That's all there is to this right now. Alright, so I still need that thing. The woman statue is up on the third floor. I need to go deal with that. Slightly concerned that doing this is going to bring Mr. X back to me, but I don't have much of a choice. Because I have to do this to prevent. Harp and a bird. There we go. Don't have time to pick up that bookshelf. I can hear him thumping. Is I don't know where. So, I've got that done. The unicorn statue is the only thing I have left to open that gate. And so I either need to find this missing page, or just play, just crack the code on my own. And I'm really not liking either of those options. you're still there. I know you. Is there anywhere that I haven't really explored? I guess there's lots of places I haven't really explored. I was in such a damn hurry. Oh, hey, you're back. Well, green and yellow over there, and I thought that was some more shotgun shells. This one. Alright. Well, I have successfully sealed off that hallway. At least the window's in it. So I am less concerned about the zombies getting in. I'm gonna see if I can find anything down in this tunnel. Because the game said that, I haven't cleared it yet. But I think this is about where I'm gonna end the stream. I mean, this whole thing really took a turn. The game is hard now, and I don't like it. I need a crank to open that door. It's just, it's a whole mess. The jack handle, I know, is in the records room, so I either need a heart key or a club key. And I know where the club key was, like back in 1998, but I don't know where it is now. The thing is, I don't want to give up, though. I've been going for almost 3 hours now, and that's... that's really 2 hours longer than, you know, I'm good for, but... let's get the first aid spray out of the bathroom. As long as it's that zombie and not Mr. X who jumps through that door, I think I'll be fine. I think my only option is to try and run. Try and run combinations on the on the last statue. I mean, yeah, I could look it up, but I don't feel the same kind of pressure that I did before. I mean, yeah, Mr. X is still chasing me, and this is gonna be a bitch, but... That's the only thing that I need, and I don't know how to get to it. Because Mr. X is behind me, and there is a red herb in the Star's office. I'm gonna go back there. Star's office is now clear. I can't figure it out. I'm trying to find a door that I haven't opened, or just something. Something that I haven't done. I'm willing to bet you there's an herb, like, hanging out right there, and that's why I haven't finished the main hall yet. I'm going to make my way down to the dark room. Once again, I think Mr. X is still behind me. But the dark room is where I'm going to save, and it's where I'm going to call stream. That's it. I'm gonna try and do this again tomorrow night. I don't know how I'm gonna feel. So, I guess I'll see you around.